Hi and welcome to Smoobu. Today we'll be going through the first day guide. When you first open your account with Smoobu, it will be blank, so let's get it set up. Head to settings and create an accommodation. This is where you will name your accommodation using an internal name. For this example, I will use the address of the property. If you have other properties, now is the time to add them here. If you have rooms or subunits within a whole property option, this video located here will assist you in getting them set up. Let's say that I just have the one property, so now is the time to connect it to a portal. So you can go to settings and choose booking portals. If you wish to add Airbnb as an example, you can use the drop-down list, find Airbnb, and add the portal. Each portal is slightly different as they are separate organizations. Each of the portals will have their own instructions located at the top of the page regardless. So whether you're adding VRBO or Airbnb, the instructions will be located at the top of the page. A few things to consider when adding Airbnb. You need to make sure that you are the main host account. We cannot connect to a co-host account, and that your listing is active and listed on Airbnb. To connect Smoobu to Airbnb, click the blue Connect Accounts button. It redirects you to the Airbnb login page where you can log into the account. And you want to accept the connection here. If you are not seeing this page, perhaps you are already logged into Airbnb. Open a new tab and log out of Airbnb completely, go back into Smoobu, click the blue Connect Accounts button again, and it should take you to this page. Agree to the terms and conditions and allow the connection. Once connected, it will say that the connection is successful. Here it says the account was successfully connected. You are able to press reload, which will refresh the information. Once reload has been pressed, you can now see that your listing has arrived and you can map it to the property name. You want to choose the option and press save. And now it is connected. If you have multiple properties, then you want to do this step multiple times to make sure each of them goes from not connected to matching to the listing, and then pressing save. Now we're able to see what bookings have been imported, so you can head to the bookings tab. Here you can see all of the bookings that have come through from Airbnb. If you are connecting booking.com, please allow 5 to 10 minutes for the bookings to import. So now all of my Airbnb bookings and portal bookings have imported into Smoobu. What I need to add are the direct bookings and blocked periods. Perhaps previously you blocked periods in Airbnb or booking.com or Expedia or any of the portals directly. Now you need to do this in Smoobu once and it will communicate out to all of the portals. Remember that Smoobu is now your main master calendar, so any of these blocked periods do not import into Smoobu as they're not confirmed bookings. To do this is very simple. You click on the Enter Booking button and you're able to enter either your direct bookings as a direct booking or a blocked period under blocked. This is the most obvious way to add a direct booking or a blocked period. Another way to show you how to do this is from the cockpit page directly. We're able to add these in by clicking on the multi-calendar directly. So I'm on multi-calendar here. If I click on a date and I need to add a direct booking or a blocked period, I can click and drag. It will bring up those dates automatically rather than having to enter booking and add the dates manually. At this stage, I just need to add the details in of the blocked periods and the direct bookings, and I can add the details and prices later on. We do want to block these dates off and communicate this out to all of the connected portals as priority. So for now, I will just be adding the guest name. Remember that all of your direct bookings and blocked periods need to be visible in your calendar, either from the cockpit page, the multi-calendar, or from the bookings page. So you want to be able to see 100% of your direct bookings and blocked periods, even though you may have already added this information into Airbnb as a blocked period previously, remembering that these don't import into Smoobu. So you want to see everything in front of you here. A blocked period is a date that you are unavailable, but also you can use this for bookings that friends or family may have made where no revenue is exchanged. So basically it blocks the availability. Now that all of my direct bookings and blocked periods are added into Smoobu and 100% of my portal bookings are visible, what I want to do is replicate this calendar across all connected portals. So at this stage, perhaps you have added also other portals like VRBO or booking.com. You want to make sure that this calendar that you see on your cockpit page now is sent to all of those connected portals. To do this, we ask that you open a ticket and push the initial availability. The reason why we ask you to do this is that perhaps you previously blocked dates independently in each of the portals and they're not 100% aligned. Now you want to make sure that everything in each of the calendars is synced according to this main master calendar. To do this, you will open a ticket from your Smoobu session. When you open a ticket to push this availability, you can create the subject Send Initial Availability. You can keep this request short and sweet just by asking to send initial availability to all connected portals. This step is highly recommended to do. Once completed and your calendar is unified, you can now check your prices. So you can head to the calendar and see the historic pricing that has imported from Airbnb into Smoobu. What we want to do is actually set up some pricing here to push it out to Airbnb and control your pricing. Remember, the base price is also your website price as well, and this should be your price without any commission fee considerations. If you don't wish to set this up, you can leave your pricing here and Smoobu will not override this until you add information into this top line. So for now, if you wish to keep this pricing in Airbnb, you can. Some portals do not allow your listing to be live until you have some pricing in Smoobu. So if you don't see any pricing here and your listing is not yet live and you do need to add pricing in, we recommend that you go to the pricing guide, which can be found in the help section here. One final step you can do is self-manage your availability for portals Airbnb, booking.com, and Expedia. Let's say that you only want to be bookable for a certain amount of time into the future. You can do this from additional price settings. Remember, this is done for Airbnb, booking.com, and Expedia, and you can find this setting here. Relative days is like rolling availability. So if you only want to be bookable for 3 months in advance, you can add 90 relative days. Each evening at midnight, one new day will be opened in the future. If you wish to be bookable for 1 year in advance, you can change this to 365. We recommend that you do the initial availability push by opening a ticket first before doing this step. So make sure that your availability is open by requesting this from us, and then you're able to add this fixed date or relative days. If you have a fixed date in mind, this is like an end date, so you can add the date you want to be bookable until. This is not refreshed, so you will need to make sure that you change this date once it has expired. For this reason, the relative days is quite popular because you can set this and it will open automatically for you one new day each 24 hours. To note, remember, we cannot do anything less than 90 days into the future, so you cannot have any number that is less than 90. And you also cannot have a fixed date that is less than 3 months in advance. So we have covered all of the steps for the first day guide. Perhaps you wish to explore some other features, which you can find under settings. And we also recommend our demo video as well to see all of the features that Smoobu can offer you. Thank you. Bye-bye.